Hello, Cloud Gurus, and welcome back to another AWS This Week, where we find out what goodies AWS have announced in the past 7 days. I am your friendly neighborhood, Jess Alvarez, and this week, RDS increases the concurrent copy limit of snapshots per destination region, AWS Support gets an update to the create a case experience, and EC2 Auto Scaling increases the group default limit per account. Stay tuned to hear the full story in this episode of AWS This Week. RDS, or Relational Database Service, is a collection of managed services that simplifies setting up, operating, and scaling a relational database in the cloud. A good rule for storing data is to take frequent snapshots depending on how much data can be lost should there be a break in uptime of your database. Each snapshot can be copied for whatever your use case is. RDS has now increased the concurrent copy limit of snapshots per destination region per account from 5 to 20. The new limit includes snapshots of Microsoft SQL Server, Oracle Engines, RDS for PostgreSQL, RDS for MySQL, and RDS for MariaDB engines in regions where RDS is available. This update is already enabled on your account, and there's nothing that needs to be enabled or done on your end. If you've ever investigated an issue in an AWS environment and realized that it might be an AWS backend issue, you've had to create a case for support in hopes of finding a solution and getting things squared away with their help. AWS Support has updated their create a case experience. Instead of a single page to fill out and create your case, you'll now have a three-step process that guides you through creating a case with all the information necessary to get you the support you need more efficiently. Business level support plans and up, don't forget to take advantage of chat support if you have that emergency issue that needs immediate eyes on it. Also, fun fact, all support plans offer 24/7 access to customer service, documentation, technical papers, and support forums. Check the resources for some documentation on the features of each support plan. EC2, or Elastic Cloud Compute Service, has an option to add your instances to auto-scaling groups to scale your instances in and out, depending on usage, cost, or an event that you specify or predict. Enterprise customers rejoice. The 200 auto-scaling groups per account has been increased to, drumroll please, 500. The limit enables you to provision, manage, and scale instances for more applications per account and applies to all regions. So just like that RDS limit increase, there's nothing you need to do on your end to start using more auto-scaling groups. And if you already have a higher limit approved on your account, that limit is not changing. Well then, I hope you enjoyed this episode of AWS This Week. I'll include links in the resources to cover all the fancy new things we covered today. Don't forget to join our awesome Discord community where you can hang out with all of our AWS training architects and like-minded people. Thank you so much for watching. Deep breaths, baby steps, and always keep being awesome, Cloud Gurus. We'll see you next time.